Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today we will be refilling 5 week old nails to a very old client of mine, and here are her nails and we are going to turn them to these. So yes, using gum gel or poly gel we are going to do this, so hang on. Until then, do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Alright, so here you can see that I am chopping off her long nails, and these are her natural nails because we do regular refills so she can maintain long natural nails. And so this time she decided to go for absolutely short nails and she wanted to cut them down and get them very very simply refilled with the gum gel. And I will be using the Sakura pink shade of the gum gel. So right now I am just removing the old product and basically not completely removing the product. Refill is the process where we remove the old product that is lifted and then we lay down the new fresh product. But in this case, since we were shortening the nails, I had to remove a lot of product, and so that's what I'm doing here. And then I'm going to reshape the nails, and she wanted very short oval nails this time, so I will be shaping them in a oval, nice oval shape. I'll be doing that. So you can see that on thumb I was getting a lot of lifting, so that is why you will see in a while that I will be cutting off all the lifted product, see, and then I will be using my e-filer and I will be making them equal again. So here I am shaping her nails into short oval shape, that is the desired shape by my client. So I am just doing that, just pushing back the cuticles now. That is my very next step after shaping the nails. I am pushing back the cuticle area, which is the live skin. I'm pushing it back, making more space on my nail plate, and I am now going up with the cuticle bit to clean around the cuticles. All the dead skin that is on the nail plate, I'm going to clean it out very very nicely. So guys, here I would like to mention that you can also enroll for our full courses, which are available online. So you can DM me, message me, whatever you want. You can check out my Instagram page, which is Disha Nail the Art by the same name, and you can DM me there or on Facebook or right here in the comments down below. If you want to learn the craft of nails, then I teach it online as well. So with our online courses, like full courses where you can learn each and every bit about nails, about overlays, extensions and nail arts and everything. So yes, you can do full courses, single classes, group online classes that keeps on happening, and all the updates you will find on my Instagram page. So yes, do follow me there for a regular update on my classes. Alright, so here I'm going up with the Blue Sky acid free primer on the natural nail after cleaning and buffing out and doing everything. Now I'm going in with the primer on the natural nail. After this, I'm putting a very thin layer of my base coat, which happens to be again by Blue Sky, because I only use the Blue Sky products. I am regularly using these Blue Sky products only. So just a very thin layer, and I will cure this in the LED lamp for 60 seconds now. After my base coat is cured, I'm going to pick up my Blue Sky gum gel or poly gel in Sakura pink shade here, and I am going to put it, I'm going to overlay the poly gel, the gum gel, on the natural nails. This product not only gives a beautiful shape to the nails, but it secures the natural nail. It gives the natural nail a lot of strength. Like you saw that when my client came in, she had really long natural nails. So such long natural nails are only maintained when you have polygel on them as a support. So yes, an overlay is a very good service that you can go and get in your local nail studios. If you are an end user, if you are a client, then you can go and ask for overlays rather than every time going for nail extensions. With overlays, you can maintain your natural nails. So here we go. Now we are going to cure this hand again into the LED lamp for 60 seconds. So here we go. Now after my hand is out of the lamp, I'm going to wipe off the dispersion layer and then I'm going to again file and buff the surface even, and then we are going to do the cuticle cleaning once again. So do let me know in the comments down below that if you're liking these kind of videos where I am recording my working, like while I'm working on my clients, I am recording these videos. If you really like this and you want to see more videos like this, you have to comment down below, or you have to DM me on Instagram, or you know, you have to just let me know that if you really like this kind of content, then only I will be recording more, because it is a very difficult to actually record while working, stay in frame, and you have to see a lot of things and you have to seek permission from your client if they are comfortable being recorded. So yeah, all of that. So you have to let me know, and if you like this video, do not forget to click the like button right now. And also a simple request that if you haven't subscribed yet to my channel, please subscribe. It means a lot to me. And also press the bell icon so that you get a notification whenever I'm uploading a video. Subscribing is important because that really supports us as YouTubers. So definitely I really look forward for your support now and always in future. So here I'm just buffing and making the surface more even and making my cuticles more clean. And my client didn't want any kind of design on the nails for this time. So we just went plain and we just put a glitter top coat over the entire nails. This glitter top coat is just going to add a hint of very, very light glitter. And the glitter top coat that I used is again by Blue Sky. The number is GTC08. It is a glitter top coat. So I do not have to put the glitter separately and the top coat separately. So I just put the glitter top coat and we are done. So I am very nicely cleaning the underside of the nails because I like doing that for my clients. I want them to feel very, very comfortable with their nails. So here we go, and now we are going to clean it up all nicely and then we are going to go ahead with my glitter top coat. So I really hope that this video is very, very informative, as all the nail techs can see how actually the work is done. So I really want you all to let me know that do you really like this kind of content. Come on guys, just comment and let me know so that I can make, I know what I want to make, right? So I am just top coating, and one last time, please do not forget to like the video, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon as well, and I'll see you in my next video. Now we are just top coating and finishing it off. Thank you so much for hanging on and watching this video till here. Do check out the other videos. You will find a lot of videos down below. Scroll down and watch as many videos as you want. Thank you so much for watching.